the one question that each season we do keep asking is when we are going to see a female driver in Formula One, and why that maybe hasn't happened as quickly as I think people thought it might a few years ago. Do you have a feeling about when and if we are going to see women in Formula One and other top-tier motorsport?
I really believe it's just a matter of time, and I feel that there's nothing physical that precludes a woman from racing in F1. Many will say it's too physical for women. I just don't buy that. You know, maybe you need a stronger neck for G-force reasons, but you know, we can all go to the gym and build up our neck muscles. At the end of the day, it's a perception thing, and I feel that women need to feel that the sport is accessible, and it's down to broadcasters like us at Sky to prove to girls that this is a sport where they've got a future. So the onus is on us to deliver that message, and there's really strong role models acting as trailblazers like Claire Williams, and there's young drivers coming through the ranks. I believe that as soon as the talent's there, we need to then give them the platform so that they can realise that dream that so many of us hold.